Before we start the videos, guys, don't forget to go like and subscribe and turn on the bell so you know every single time whenever we post a brand new video. Bye! Today we are going to make an egg sandwich. You're gonna need cheese, bread, eggs, and butter. Next, you're gonna get two eggs and put them in a bowl and you're gonna mix them. You already so just put your stove on low and put your butter in. And then you're gonna put it in your stove. Make sure it gets everywhere. Whenever you figure out it's already cooked on the bottom, you go ahead and flip it. I already did that. Next, you're gonna put in your cheese. You're gonna put it in here. And you're gonna put two. Last step is flipping your your bread. Now we have an egg sandwich.